Hey guys, welcome to the tutorial. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Outlook accounts online, and let's dive right in. Now, to log into your Outlook account online, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened my Google Chrome, and in the search bar click over there and type in outlook.com like this and hit enter. And after that, you'll be redirected to the home page of Outlook, where it has on the top right corner of the screen you can see the sign in button available over here. Click on sign in. And after that, after landing on this page, you'll be required to enter your email address over here. My computer has auto-filled it for me. Or you can enter your phone number or your Skype number with which you had registered on Microsoft. With that being said, or if you have not yet created an account on Microsoft, simply click on create one to go through your procedure to create an account on Microsoft. That being said, after entering your email and this box, click on next. And after that, you'll be required to enter your password over here. My computer has auto-filled it for me again. Or if you have forgotten your password, simply click on forgot password to go through a procedure to retrieve your password. Or you can also sign in with your security key directly, but will not be doing that. With that being said, let's click on sign in and let's click on now. And there guys, you can see we are successfully logged into our Outlook accounts. And there guys, and if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.